Hello everyone, and we are back on tonight for more of the quarterfinals matchup as we got Japan versus Brazil as we are still in Liberty Dome Stadium in the USA as we are getting ready for this interesting game here, Japan, Brazil. As for stats, Wakabayashi 13 saves, 1 clean sheet, Neto 1 goal, 1 assist, Waka 2 goals. You got 3 goals, 1 assist. Brazil, Raval, 4 goals, 4 assists. Santana, 7 goals, 1 assist. Pepe, 3 goals, 1 assist. Salada's, oh, what the hell? Salada's, 11 saves, 2 clean sheets. Matuzar, 3 goals, 3 assists. That's all for now. Welcome, Hashi. I'm about to say you better be careful with that one. Oh my god, just fouls left and right for Brazil. I think that's a second foul from towards Brazil. Pepe pass it to Revolver. Oh, taking a shot. Oh, screw. Great saves. Another save. Right there. Jesus Christ. Pepe scored his fourth goal in this World Cup. The first goal for Brazil. And it's 1-0 Brazil. Jesus Christ. Just my day. Just too much. For Washington as well as the defenders. Can Japan respond here? Tomasa. Oh my days. Santana. No. As Japan are depending on their hero Tomasa as well as Hyuga, their ace striker. Tomasa with the ball. Taking a shot. Don't get blocked. Alberto. Oh my days. Leo. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah. Misaki. Misaki passing you, but never mind. Oh my days. Yeah. Oh ho ho. Jesus Christ. Japan are desperate trying to find themselves an equalizer here. And I don't blame them. It's a team like this that are hot. Brazil. Oh my days. Oh wait, Misaki passing to Neto. Almost had an equalizer at his 300 minutes for the additional time for the first half. As we seen, United States had moved on to the semis as they defeated Sweden 1-0 and move on to the semis. Whoever wins will face United States. And it's halftime. Jesus Christ. And it's 5 kicks to go compared to 7.54% compared to 46. No car, 2 foul by Brazil. No corners. And it's 1-0 Brazil. Can Japan find themselves an equalizer here for the second half as Brazil will start off with the ball? And here we go. That's a good boss up to a boss up at the Netta. Netta. Jesus Christ. Well. Snow. Sonatas. Just straight to his hands. Misaki. Oh ho ho. Japan just desperately trying to kill Egoizer here. Saki passing in Mississippi. That is a foul for the third time for Brazil. Now, Aqua passing it to Bossa. To Bossa now. That's going to be a corner kick. Netta gonna take the corner here. Oh my god! Aswani! Who's gonna get it? Hyuga! Hyuga! He's making an equalizer! Hyuga with his fourth goal! In the World Cup, the first goal for Japan, and it's 1-1 tie ball game here, folks. Jesus Christ! Oh my days, and we got ourselves a game here, folks. Japan is not going down without a fight. That is the goal. Oh my days. Here we go. That's one thing about Japan. That got heart. Jesus. Japan really are the heart. They're fighting everything they got so far in this game. Big save by Wakabayashi. Wakabayashi, excuse me. So throwing now. Oh, misses the header. Oh, just lucky by hitting the post. Post could be your best friend at that point. And less than 10 minutes. Go, Hyuga! Hyuga! Hyuga again! Misaki! Back to Soda! Soda now! Back to the Netta! Hyuga taking the ball! To Bossa! Wait a minute! Oh my god! Hyuga! With his one! Fifth goal! And the fifth goal in the World Cup! His second goal in this game! And it's 2-1 Japan! Japan! When they shocked the world by defeating Brazil! Oh my days! Oh no! Can Japan defeat Brazil? Oh my god! Brazil could be eliminated unless they can make it 1-2-2! Oh my god! We'll move on to the semis. We're going against the USA. The United States will go against Japan in the semifinals. Oh my god. I mean, look at stats. 15 kicks to go compared to 9. 55% compared to 45. No card, 3 foul by Brazil. 1 corner by Japan, and Japan will absolutely move on until the semifinals will go against the United States. As we will see Neymar versus Yuga. Oh my days. But it's more than that. You got Blaze, Mike, Tabasa, Wakabayashi, Misaki. Just my days. Big names. Big names. Ortiz. So many names to not even think of. As we will have more, 2 more of the quarterfinals on the next day, as we got Chile versus Belgium, and Germany will go against Argentina, who will move on for that. We're going to find out on the next day. Hope you like, comment, subscribe for more of my content, and always be back for more, because we will be back next time, because I'm out. Peace.